Nice.
Is everyone in the restaurant now?
And most of the county. The Evening News just did a profile on me last night.
You are famous! Never been on a date with a celebrity before!
Well, I consider myself to be like everybody else, but obviously.
Sarah, you're not at your usual table. You're sitting there for a reason.
Oh my god, they keep a regular table for you here?
Well, usually they sit me in this big empty booth in the back to protect themselves from a lawsuit or something, I don't know.
Oh my god, the VIP booth?
Listen, I appreciate you not making me move, you know, on my date.
Let's just get this over with and you can go.
What can I start off with a drink? And I suggest something clear, served in a cup with a secure lid.
I'm not gonna drug her!
You said that before.
Water's fine for now.
You know what, there's not a wine list on this table. I'm just gonna try one off of the other tables.
Sir! Your rules! Right, sorry, hands in pockets! Hands in pockets!
Did you see how the staff is on their hands and knees for you? Scott, Scott, what are you looking at?
The van across the street? It belongs to this neighborhood task force who apparently has nothing better to do than to photograph me constantly.
Paparazzi? Where? I want my picture. So, tell me about yourself. You ever molested anyone famous?
Well, in college I used to stalk this girl who was dating Jerry O'Connell at the time. Oh, God, it's on again.
What's on?
The TV over the bar is showing my episode of To Catch a Predator. No, I don't think so.
That's why. I thought we had something here.
Listen, you're nice and everything. It's just, I'm not attracted to women who want to have sex with me. Sorry. Maybe I should just leave.
No. Don't go, baby. This is going to be really good, I promise.
I said no. You're hurting my arm.
You don't say no to me. Not to me. Slow. Hands in the water.